It's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand?
I don't think she will say anything.
Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Duh. Okay, one more video before I turn in.
You have no reason to be here. Go!
I have a thing to throw my... Huh?
This area is off limits to you.
Here is the appointed one. This savior of the streets. All who dare to cross his path. He weeps in the full retreat.
There we go. Oh my God.
People hear my dialogue among
the walks
me. Alone.
Yeah, both are so far. I really shouldn't be surprised. This is where yellow used to be people you can interrogate now. Or get information from me. That's weird. Jeez. Oh my God. There's Alcides Rock on.
Work your magic.
For me.
Qui, let's do it.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
I keep the blade just in case.
Stay close.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Nope.
Yes. They were.
I doubt that. Vengeance is death's best served. Cold and painful. Cause. I guess I won't get out of the animals until I get proper training and crap. Maybe now. Who knows? And from the reconstruction, I am not getting out yet. Oh yeah, this is Mario's place.
We should be close.
Grazie a Dio.
Really?
Follow my lead.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Really?
How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
That will never happen, that last
word. My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women.
Dick.
What sorcery is this?
Yeah, what do you have, son?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Coward.
Let me just pass.
You think you can outrun, huh? We'll break you! And my Axial sister is gonna beat up.
My thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me?
Of course
it's
not.
It's me, Mario!
Uncle Mario? Oh,
it's been too long, Jote. I heard what happened in Firenze.
Oh, God.
Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here.
I really have forgotten about that. Oh my god, that was funny. I really need this video.
So, tell me... everything.
They executed father for treason. Federico and Petruccio too. They came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
For now. Next year it will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on and on. I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. The Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I've never been much of a believer. Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old? It was...
Huh.
by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself. With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix
really?
Things up.
Really? I see it, too.
Yes, that's life, huh? Here we are.
It's a burgle.
So, what do you think?
Let's
it's
run
most
down.
Impressive, Uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time.
And money.
Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Begin? Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, Uncle. I came here to escape Firenze, and I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Plenty of time, but he just said...
Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later. Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Okay. Okay. Let's do something. We really... Wow. I'm gonna be working on this place. Daggers? I don't need a pair. Small weapon. A dagger.
Here you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
This seems a lot of stuff. Oh, crap. I just realized my health went up for the bar.
I've fresh caught leeches today. As you will, perhaps another day.
Okay. Just like that, I'm back to 4,000.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know.
Ooh, that's out of nowhere. I guess they're given some simpler.
Salute, Uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly, too. Ben fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself.
Yes, sir.
If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo. You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around you, I suppose. Your father was an assassin.
I told you before, my father was a paper pusher.
Bene, I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks.
Barely.
Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I figured you have the codex page full as well.
Codex? Odio questi momenti di incertezza. Mi attacchi tu, o attacco io. It's a fight, Fesso. Bring it on.
You're making fine progress, it's...
I have no clue what the taunt skill is for,
though. You how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference.
Okay.
Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work.
You diamo questo.
Poor little face. Dying just to follow orders.
Rigati! Given me.
Your family. Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nipote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage?
Fair enough. Fine. This is heritage.
Come, boy. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose, given his heritage.
There we go.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake.
Vieri di Pazzi.
Oh,
the youngest member of the second most notorious Florentine banking family. This kid knew how to burn right through his father's money. Outside of spending sprees involving weaponry, exotic animals, and clothes, he was fiercely competitive. Vieri hosted races of all kinds, boating, horseback riding, running. All of them rigged, of course. And get this, if through some amazing stroke of luck he ever lost, he'd invite the winner's entire family over for a victory dinner and serve them a meal to die for.
Awesome. All right.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stable.
Okay, better hurry. Well, before I leave, I should probably synchronize. Merchandise. Stuff. Alright. Alright, those. Those statues hanging throughout the city. Not hard to find. Pain in the ass, though. Alright. Why is this one thing so close? Insight. Myself, I should hurry up, but there's a cop sitting now.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go.
I'm
Ashen. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
I've made metal work here.
Fresh cut leashes. Who requires
fresh cut leashes? What? Horses. If only these were in Assassin's Creed, I would be a lot happier. Broken armor. This is a blacksmith. Alright. Let's pick up armor.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
But I am not
responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Fair enough. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti?
Really, watch out.
Alright, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then okay. Let us begin. Al attacco!
There we are.
Something
in the ultimo. Ain't gonna die.
Get it down, down.
at least I don't have to do the stuff manually. Wait, is this my horse?
Well done, Ezio. We're in.
Are they following me?
This way, man. I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully, it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows. But something has him on edge.
Stay
How
here.
How else to explain all the patrols?
It's this way.
Soldiers. Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And what?
All right, go.
Laggiù! On him!
Get.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Where is he? Oh god, that's messed up. God.
Ah, Nipote, there you are. It seems my plan has hit something of a snag. Vieri's men ambushed us, and now we've got our hands full. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that justice is served.
That's the case. Does it hurt to get somebody on the way? Where is he?